about your growing legend. Cleanse this place of the monster scarecrows and Scrotus totems! Thank you.
Keep an eye out. No surprises.
Come, come, crazy eyes. I read your soul has ill will for these Scrotus minions. You think you only reached their fort from Bridgment, but no. You can also use Zip-Zap Line and sail down there to slay. They need a lesson in losing blood.
The secret went far and joined together.
We shouldn't stop here. I don't think.
Oh, here it comes! A mighty duster!
Thank you.
I'd never abandon her.
Be welcome. My tracks have been so quiet of late. Come stir the dust. Come bring the hate.
Come on.
Inkshot got his gun on us! Headlight of thirst.
Don't stray.
Watching the convoys ride on by. Maybe they dropped something for me. Maybe. The one goes by here, got metal armor plate. I want to rob it, but I can't. Need a harpoon to rip out the armor. Ain't no hard feelings if you do it. Me? I just sit tight, watch it live. Pick up any scrap might spill behind from the carnage.
Thank you.
coolest ones are armored up. Shelter!
Thank you.
opus, consecrated corpus of the angel combustion. Your guise is now that of the jack. Complete, deadly, and ready for anything.
It won't be complete until we get the V8 from Gastown.
Indeed. Indeed, yeah. And maybe, maybe not even then.
Please! 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 The child. It's the burning sickness. The fan! Give it to me, quickly! Come on! Just let me heal her pain, please.
Don't mess around with that stuff. Don't touch the merchandise. So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance. Of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this town. By force, I reckon. I swear. Yeah.
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed? Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Thank you.
Don't slay me. I carry no weight. I come from the north. Looked for shelter with Gutgash tribe. He's turned away. Better off. Here's something big is coming. Something destructo grand. Warlord Stinky Gummo is gonna bring the kill to them.
Oh.
their lead truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Huh? It'd serve us well to wield such a mysterious force.
don't see me coming in this.
This is a Talon. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a Hodor, an unprofane. You're made to bring luck amongst these heathen. This is a job for Cheat. Yes, Cheat. He's a master of projectile and weapons and plastics. You'll know what to do with it.
Thank you.
throttle down!
Jinx Patch is next.
Cheat has us all on fucking corpse pickup duty. You put him up to that?
Southern beat might be smelly,
but so am I. Never helps.
Talon, huh?
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
root that bad cook back here. If he spluds us all up,
I'm coming after you.
Bad enough we have to bring back that smelly yellow. We have to go all the way to...
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you?
Make a change.
Pick a target! Smithereens!
Hey! What the hell are you doing out here?
Practice! Just practice! No need to get itchy trigger fingers!
You're hurting my nugget!
It's a beauty sight, huh? Such love. Can you feel it? Huh? We're ready for the job. Congratulations! show what sits on the hood! Great power for us! Look! He's out for spillage! Better tools, I'd be done by now.
Thank you.
Get out there and fix it.
Bye.
Stay. Guard the gun.
It's a beauty sight.
Such power.
Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be.
This car will need more work.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war and racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted. Its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut ropes shrivel with fear. Thank you. asses over here! Return! The Talon stands loaded and ready. Black powder shall set us free. Aim and fire.
Chumbaka, come in!
still beaten! The Agus! I knew the Magnum Opus would see us through! Angel!
We're gonna find this woman called Pink Eye.
Look to your maps, say! If things are as bad as in the Great White, she'll be under terrible pressure. Gastown war parties.
Then we'll do the same for her as we have for the others.
Finish this drifters!
Silo. Fortified.
have you... remembrance of where the steering wheel is located? It cannot be alien to one sent by the angel. Surely, you test my faith. Finally, the black tap. At last, a chance to let the angel spread her wings and soar.
Almost there. What are Pinkeye's defenses?
Just a big, thick wall tower. Hard to breach.
I'm gonna scout it out before we get any closer.
Sound idea. Sound idea. Keep our distance. What a plan. See the colors? This is a hidey hole for Stankum's Legion.
Colors. This is good.
Let me do my stuff.
Flames!
Smoke! Rises!
Roots have descended. Oh.
Cannon, piston! We must make our presence felt!
No. There's no reason to risk our skin here.
If Pink Eye should die!
We'll use the gear that's in there. Your fabled fingers are nimble enough.
My fingers won't fail me! Say. But these defilers, the very same ones that destroyed my sanctum! Say, summon into mind the horrors they brought. They will do the very same here, and they will leave no sacred tools!
They'll burn what they can't carry.
And they break what they cannot burn.
Then let's go.
Yes, Saint. Praise be. Fire and brimstone! They're reducing the Pink Eye Sanctum to rubble! They swarm like flies!
There's only one way inside. Through them.
No! 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 I'm on!
The catapults will be a problem.
Let's use the harpoon and rip the beast open.